That was 390.155. No, it's not. 115 even. And this is an episode of Trains Out at Tring. We're on the West Coast Main Line. So you can be seeing services by Virgin Trains, London Midland, Southern, and with any luck, some freight as well. Let's see what else turns up. Here we've got Virgin Trains 390 and a London Midland 321 coming in. That one's 390.119. And the London Midland service coming in is terminating here from London Euston. Shimmy on up and see which one we have. We have 321.415. And we've got another 390 about to pass by. Coming through here. Yeah. 390.104. Here we've got a track train turning up, and then there will be a Virgin Trains 390 passing me as well. There is said 390. Okay, the London Midland service is now departing. It's the 1355 service to London Euston. Okay, we've got the Red Poppy Pendolino coming through here. And there is the 1401 London Midland service to Milton Keynes Central being hauled by 350.123. Okay, we've got 390 about to pass by. We've got non-stopping London Midland 350 about to blast past me. We've got a Virgin Trains Super Voyager about to pass by. It's a double-headed Super Voyager. We have 123 and 102 off to Glasgow Central. Okay, we've got another stopping 350 passing by here. .350.108 off to Crewe. Then we've got 352.46 with a London Midland service bound for London Euston. This would be the 1410 London Midland service. She's now departing. Got another London Midland 350 and you're about to pass by. It's 350-105 off to Birmingham New Street. Then we've got a Virgin Trains Super Voyager about to pass by as well. Okay, now coming in to platform 4, be a terminating service here at Tring for the London Midland. This will be 350-257. DRS 66 about to pass by. For DRS. Our Virgin Trains do not about to pass by. We're about to have a non-stopping London Midland service pass by. And we've got a Super Voyager about to pass by. We've got another Virgin Trains Pendolino about to pass by. We got another 390. That is 350-251. The service to Northampton. And there goes 350-257 with a London Midland service, the 1426 off to London Euston. We've got Pendolino about to pass by. I have a London Midland 350 unit about to bomb it past me. 2. And we have another purring Voyager about to pass by. Two-two-one-one-oh-five, off to Chester. Here we've got another 390 about to pass by. Then we've got 377-701 for Southern with a service to Clapham Junction. Okay, 377-701 is now departing with the Southern Train service to Clapham Junction. And we've got a non-stop in London Midland 350 unit about to pass by. Three-fifty-one-two-five to Birmingham New Street. Now coming in is the delayed 1437 Southern Train service to Milton Keynes Central. It's another one of the 3777 sets. We have 377-705. Okay, 377-705 is now departing off to Milton Keynes Central, and we've got a Virgin Trains 390 about to pass by. We're about to have London Midland service pass through. Three-fifty-two-three-three. And we've got Virgin Trains 390 about to pass by. 390-153. Here we've got another 390 about to pass by. 390-109 and 390-139. We have another Virgin Trains Pendolino about to pass by. 390-117. Okay, we've got a Virgin Trains 390 about to pass by. 321-413 with a terminating service here at Tring from London Euston. Okay, we've got London Midland service now departing. We're also going to have a Class 66 come in as well. Looks like this will be for GBRF, I think. GVRF 66745. Nice one to turn there, thank you very much. And we've got a 390 coming by here. This looks like 390155. Indeed it was. Now, correct me if I'm mistaken, but I was under the impression that 390155 wasn't going to carry on that X-Men livery after June. I thought that once June had ended, 155 would have been taken in and having that decal removed. But do correct me if I'm wrong. They might be keeping it, I don't know. We have another Virgin Trains Pendolino about to pass by. Looks like we've got a DRS 66 hauling predominantly tank containers. Well, there's a fair containers on the end of that. DRS 66424 there, nice little tone, thank you very much. Got another Virgin Trains 390 about to pass by. Virgin Crusader 390115. And we have a London Midland 350 in about to blast past me. ...350-101. Lovely little blast there, thank you very much to the driver. I can see headlights reflecting off that, so it means something's turning up. Ah! We have a London Midland service coming in here. Let's have a look at the departure boards. I think this is, yeah, this is the delayed 1459 London Midland service to Milton Keynes Central. Delayed mostly by 66424. And this is 350-250. Oh, and we have a 390 as well, just to add to it all. Oh. 390-047, lovely little sharp tone. Thank you. Okay, 350-250. Should be leaving any minute. She goes. Now pulling into platform 5 will be the 1510 London Midland service to London Euston, calling at Berkhamsted, Hemel Hempstead, Watford Junction, and finally London Euston. So 350-123. Okay, 350-123 is now departing. Then we have another 350 passing by. ...350-107 off to Crewe. We've got Virgin Trains 390 about to pass by. And about to pass through platform 5. Looks like it's going to be an engine running light for Deutsche Bahn Schenker. Indeed it is. Still in its EWS livery. 66050. And we've got a Virgin Train Super Voyage about to come through. And the London Midland 350. To Birmingham New Street. Okay, we've got a double-headed 3-2-1 set coming in here, terminating at Tring from London Euston. Leading proceedings is 3-2-1-4-1-4. And trailing is 3-2-1-4-1-2. And I'm to believe that something is about to pass by on platform 2. I'm gonna say, I was gonna say a Voyager, but there you go. Oh, still works with Virgin. It's a 390 Pendolino. We've got another 390 about to pass by. We've got a London Midland 350 Union about to pass by. Okay, we've got another Pendolino about to pass by. Okay, now the 1526 London Midland service London Euston now departing with 3-2-1-4-1-2 in the lead with 4-1-4 at the back. Then we have a London Midland service about to pass by. And then we've got a Virgin Pendolino about to pass by. We've You are London Midland 350 unit about to pass by. I can hear a Voyager. I can see a Voyager. Two two one 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 three for the Virgin train service up to Chester. We've also got the 15:33 Southern train service to Clapham Junction turning up as well. And then our final train of the day will be another Virgin Trains Super Voyager. She continues onwards towards London Euston. I shall leave it there. Thank you all very, very much for watching. It is greatly appreciated. If you like what you've seen today, please do like and subscribe. Feel free to leave a comment. I do answer all where I get the chance to. If you've got any trackside locations or stations you'd like me to film that, then please do let me know and I will get back to you. I've had a couple of requests already of stations that I go to, and I will go to those. Not too sure as to the dates yet, but they will be done. If you'd like to accompany me out on one of my excursions somewhere, then just simply let me know what dates you're available on, and I'll see if that coincides with the dates that I'm free, and I'll let you know what the station plan is for those potential weeks. If I don't know what station I'll go to, I'll just simply say that I'm not too sure, and I will get back to the matter closer to the date as to where I'll be going, if it's any convenient at all for both parties involved. Until next time, I shall see you all later. Goodbye.